Yeah.
You gotta grab this guy's ass. Wait, hey, what are the positions? Is there a seeker and all? Like, is there a snitch? Snitch is the ball, right? The yellow one is the snitch? And what are the other balls?
The soccer balls or the bludgers.
Okay. They usually don't. So, the only way to score is to get the snitch in the goal?
No, you need the pop.
You pick it up. The volleyball. The volleyball's got to be
like lacrosse or whatever.
The volleyball's got to make it one piece.
Yeah.
That's it? That's the only way you can score?
Are they meditating right now?
And then grabbing
the snitch.
Oh, okay. So they don't know what they're doing.
When is the snitch like something small?
No, it starts him and it goes wherever.
Who controls the snitch?
Rooms up! So what do people even use the soccer for?
If you hit people, they're off the field. They have to go back and touch the goal or they get back in the game.
Now, who uses the soccer?
Look at her, look at her.
Get out of here. That's a
is the defense a hit team? They use the soccer ball. It's not NCAA, but it's a What happens if you have the switch and you get the ball back the ball? Drop the ball?
Yeah. Once you catch the snitch, it's in your hands.
Game's
over.
You can't
read Harry Potter.
Come on, man.
Got the
name right here. Got the
muggle?
Get out of here.
Find him?
Where is the
go find him?
She's like going against his D.
Over there?
Yeah. Fight.
That's good, Wayne.
Aww.
Get back, get back, get back.
You have to go touch the soccer ball.
Yeah, you're up.
What team is this right now? What team is that?
Syracuse State. What if the ball leaves the air? What if you throw it and shoot while you're trying to
play? You guys for Syracuse State.
As long as you let go of it, it's good. It's a player.
Which one's that?
It's
got a nice ring to it.
Count. But it still counts as a pass.
But not a score.
Oh, yeah.
Lock that.
The ref is in my line of sight.
Got one.
Get back on team!
Go, Brett.
Do it, man.
Go. Score.
Was he beat before or after?
It looks a little different, but I'm trying to learn, dude. I think I can finish about this. And wait, when is the season?
About to.
Yeah, so we got a guy who knows pretty much all of it now.
Yeah, I know most of the rules if y'all want to.
We need to come back to the table.
In 5 days.
You're out. So does it stay like anywhere close to you?
Hey, Dyson. Stitch comes back after a while, and usually they're caught on pitch. It's kind of like a wrestling match that goes on.
It must be boring.
And they gotta grab their ass, because they gotta snitch on their ass. They gotta like snitch.
Yeah, it's like flag
tennis
ball.
Go, Chris!
Go!
It's an ass grabbing contest.
Go down!
Oh, trust me, I'm not doing it.
Let's go Flying Tigers!
Yeah, you're right, dude. You're right. It might be.
No, it definitely is.
What, Army? Who play footage?
Air Force RTC is fine.
I thought you were talking about the membership.
Legit. He's number one.
Dude, what if you had a bunch of military dudes playing Quidditch? That'd be pretty intense.
It'd be much more aggressive, probably.
Yeah. Yeah. Snitch last year, that was in the military.
Yeah, it was really aggressive. I was like 2.5.
I could have, took 8 years.
You're beat! Wait, there's a person in this niche?
You gotta hold on to it.
So you just have to catch
them. Literally, I was like, go after him. Just go away. Then fucked up and hit my nose.
So, like,
that's not magic!
So where is he right now?
This is real literature book. This is following exactly the story.
The girl has now
parted, man. Yeah, I know.
No, she disappeared on her shoulder.
Go! Rip his arms off!
Somebody broke the collarbone earlier today.
Oh, was that it last year?
Beat her up!
I just want to see
this. I'm enjoying this.
Yeah, this is a good time.
Where's the city at, man?
Less than 3.
What? Hey! Oh! Yeah. Hey! What's the date? Right, so it's our play, okay? Good luck, man.
Oh, wait, LSU scored? Let me fuck it up.
Hey, watch your mouth.